Hello, everyone. I'm Pam Elrod Huffman, Director of Choral Activities at SMU. And on behalf of the SMU community, I want to extend a warm welcome to the artists and families of KIPP Central City Primary in New Orleans. I also want to introduce Trey Pratt, the talented and inspiring music teacher at that school. We at SMU are proud to claim him as one of our own, and we're equally proud to join in this collaboration with him and his amazing students. I'd like Trey to tell you a little bit about his case. Trey?
Thank you, Dr. Huffman, and hello to the SMU community. In a year like no other, it's humbling to return home to you and to cast our shared dreams for a just and equitable world. Like young people all over the nation, our students and families at KCCP have braved new technologies, maintained safe space with one another at home and in school, and weathered challenges of closures, schedule changes, and Wi-Fi connections. We've also been deeply impacted by case after case of police brutality and the criminal injustice system. Through it all, one thing is certain. Our young people are resilient, inspired, youthful change makers whose hearts and minds will lead us into a bright future. It's been an honor to walk through this year with my students at KCCP and to create artistic space with you all at SMU, space that holds both acknowledgement of where we are and critical hope for where we're going.
And now, please enjoy our vision of a better world for all, a world that celebrates diversity, inclusion, equality, justice, and acceptance, a true beautiful city for all.
When I grow up, I want to be a football player.
When I grow up, I want to be a cook.
When I grow up, I want to be a superhero.
When I grow up, I want to be a ballerina.
I wanna be a princess.
When I grow up, I wanna turn into
when I go It's been a long, dark night, and I've been waiting for the morning. It's been a long, hard fight, but I see a brand new day dawning. I've been looking for
to heart together.
Standing, demanding, understanding, neighbor.
Waiting, struggling, loving in the midst of disparity.
Working towards community, reconciling to bring unity amidst the discord and unpleasantry.
Not similarity, but difference and clarity.
Holding space, creating a place where all are safe and cared for.
Humbly serving and in the process learning one another.
In doing so, we will discover.
Together, we are stronger.
Together we can dance, together we can sing.
Together we are made to live, and together are we to drink.
There's never a word spoken that's not part of the harmony, because we can build and we can plant loving seeds.
There is power in one voice made of many. There is strength in one and love in plenty.
What's in this life that wouldn't be better together?
You heard it said, we're like birds of a feather, fly the same wings, no matter the weather.
Living like our eternal souls are tethered.
We are one body, each with our own role.
We are many parts joined to make a whole.
There is power, there is strength, there is love, and there is faith.
We are parts, we are whole, we are free, and together we're safe.
Thank you.
As the phoenix rises from its ashes, sings renewal as from winded horn, drawing deeply, filling up its lungs with breath and spirit bound again, reborn. So we too arise from ash and sorrow, so we too awake from horror pain, linking break and spirit to each other, linking voice to voice, a choral chain. Weave these threads of music into life as chords like strings of heaven bind us fast. Sing out loud the song of recreation. Sing we are tomorrow, not our past. We cannot undo events that threw us, what we've seen, a horrid, deathly thing. How do we arise from ash, from terror? Cries each voice, we're healing as we sing. Like the phoenix, we will arise from ashes, linking breath to spirit. Song takes wing.
Thank you.
Together, we can harmonize, learn, sympathize. We can listen with the intention to understand, not respond, to empathize, not judge. Imagine what a beautiful city we could build if we all had loving hearts, if we loved our neighbors as ourselves, or more. If we saw our diversity as an asset, not a hindrance. Question. Understand. Teach. I hope to live in a world that is proud to be colorful, not colorblind. Ubuntu. Umuntu ngumuntu ngabantu. I am because we are.
My beautiful city is SMU, because SMU is beautiful.
My beautiful city is to still love to be myself.
My beautiful city is filled with vibrance and diversity.
My beautiful city where everybody can stop bullying people and everybody can be nice to people and everybody could get money and buy their own house.
My beautiful city would be a place where everyone knows how to play a harmonica because I would love to hear jazz on my way to a morning commute.
My beautiful city is New Orleans, my city.
My beautiful city is radical hospitality extended to all.
My beautiful city is to make the world a better place and keep the environment clean.
My beautiful city will be a place where failure is nothing more than a chance to become better.
My beautiful city is you can make money and get some houses. And after that, you're going to get some food for the house and stuff. So it's about my family. Go outside and chill.
My beautiful city, a haiku. Beautiful city. Blocks out the light of the stars, yet still shines brightly.
Every year at this time, we take a moment to thank those students who are leaving at the end of the semester. Before we do that, however, I want to honor one additional student. The Lloyd Fouch Award was named in honor of the longtime very well-respected choral director here at SMU, Lloyd Fouch. And every year, the SMU choirs vote on the student who they believe epitomizes the highest standard of scholarship, leadership, and musicianship. This year, the students voted Julia Durbin as the recipient of the Lloyd Fouch Award. Congratulations, Julia. Now, we want to honor those students who are leaving the SMU choir community. They have brought so much to our lives, and we are going to miss them greatly. Whether they're leaving to graduate or continue their studies at SMU, they're moving on to bigger and better things. So now we say goodbye in the words of the wonderful poet Rumi. You were born with potential. You were born with goodness and trust. You were born with ideals and dreams. You were born with greatness. You were born with wings. You are not meant for crawling, so don't. You have wings. Learn to use them and fly.